Check this.
Welcome back, guys. It's your boy AJ. Welcome back to my FIFA player episode 8. The manager keep putting me out the game lately, man. He been doing that for the past. He keeps subbing me out. I can't complete my objective. Like, I've been thinking, yo, I'm not staying in Chelsea, man. Like, this is the worst year. Like, we've been the UEFA Champion League. Look, we won one with Ajax. If I was there, we could have beat them. It's like small game. He take me out. And I need a better team, man. I need a better team than this. For this game right here, he put me in. I don't know why, but he decided to put me in this game.
Welcome, I'm like, okay. To Stamford Bridge. I'm Martin Tyler.
We've been Crystal Palace.
Is coming right up for you.
It's I don't even think we're in the Liverpool no more, yo.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it.
So I got that. The game started. So but you got the game ball, and then he's shot.
Can he do it?
And Mason put that rebound. Make that 1-0. Chelsea's in the lead, but Crystal Palace knew. Mason scored that. Your boy Asia with the assist. Like, the manager doesn't get it. Like, when I'm in a game, I make magic happen.
Look at that.
Look. Miss. Rebound. It don't matter if I make the goal or miss.
As you say, it was about a...
Look at that again.
Slipping it through.
Look at that. Because I'm in there.
Oh, what a fine goal.
I'm making moves for Chelsea.
Now.
Like, we're playing tic tac toe across against Crystal Palace right now, man.
Disadvantage at the moment.
I bet you if I wasn't in that game, we would not be
just
winning like that.
Margin here to 2-0.
In the 40th minutes.
Good vision.
Look at that. And assist.
Oh, it's a great goal.
Got my second assist. Like, ref, what are you doing? Why do I keep saying ref? I meant to say manager, what are you doing, bro? Stop playing with my emotion. Put me in
the
game, cuz.
He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
But AJ making moves, bro. Look at that. Left and right. Love them chicks.
Chelsea very much on top of their game.
45 minutes in. We on. We 3-0.
We
go to the half. Sorry, the iron. Look at that. We got most of possession, everything. We go. I have one assist.
Really was
oh,
very
wow.
One-sided first.
But anyway, we go to the halftime.
Yeah,
but you gotta get on that scoreboard, John.
Well,
and my boy Kante said, nah, not today. I'm gonna get my point. He scored for Chelsea. Look at 4-0.
Right to the side of the goal. And
that was a nice goal. It hit the ball post and then went in.
Day,
it could have run out, but decided to stay in.
Not this time.
So off they drop blocked.
Chelsea 4-0. Look at that.
Milivojevic.
Who's open? And
Loftus Cheek.
Loved them cheek.
His skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition off.
And then the ref.
And it's
blow the whistle, make it
4-0.
I didn't score in this match. But I got one assist. So it wasn't that bad though. I don't even think I completed my objective, which is crazy. Cause the manager always does that, give me an objective and then take me out. Like, I can't do that, man. Look at that. Chester second place. Spurs first. Come on, man. We're playing against, I think, who's... Okay, you want to get a 6 point renting, one goal, one assist. And then, boom. He keeps subbing me out. I'm a bit Manchester City, 2-1. And then Premier League action coming in. And still sub me out. We're playing Valencia. Valencia's a good team. But he subbed me out. And then we get a draw 1-1. At this point, I'm like, if the coach ever put me in, I'm gonna just do my thing. And then once again, he subbed me out. We playing West Ham. Maybe West Ham 1-0. We could have beat them more than that. We're still second place. Spurs first. And then he put me in this game versus I forgot the name. But the manager keep pissing me off, man. Like, I need to find a better team, you know? Like, even if I find a worst team ever, I have to find even Aston Villa. Even if I find the worst team ever, I want them to look up to me. Like, I'm the big man, you know? Like, they can count on me. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match. At this time, you know, we're really AJ looking at teams. And he's not happy with what he's seeing.
It's been a real struggle for Aston Villa in their away games.
Look, Aston Villa is all at the bottom. 20. Wow.
They've got to do better.
Yeah, but it just started the game off. Take is definitely on. Aston Villa. Put them in the back of the net. Score against Chelsea. That was an amazing goal. He chipped the keeper. Hit the ball post and then went in. Look at that beautiful goal. Look at that.
To chip a goalkeeper.
That was
sexy. Perfect.
Well,
you can end up looking at four.
Aston Villa won Chelsea 0.
It is guided through.
You know.
Jorginho. Another shot.
Nice.
Chelsea back in business. They're level again.
Chelsea 1-1. In the second half, 49 minutes.
Always gets involved. This
Jorginho decided to
loves to hug his players after a goal.
Great make
scenes.
The goal. Left
fantastic
left again.
Optimism from the player that he could take.
I guess Aston Villa wasn't that good though.
Yeah, he looked like they were going to get a challenge in
nice
there.
Finish.
He got his shot away, and I think that's what caught the keeper off guard.
So let's get this thing.
Second half started. You know, your boy AJ get that assist. Jorginho again got his second goal. Maybe like 2-1. Not the Jorginho, not boy Messi, I like to say. Messi got his second goal, which is pretty good. 2-1 so far, like, we win in big time.
And indeed, you would think the better players are doing well at the
nice
moment.
Finish.
They've got a goal, and
the keeper couldn't get that
at all. Yeah, they're moving the ball about better Martin's thing.
Typical FIFA stuff, your boy AJ with that assist. Oh, God, the Jorginho got his second goal. AJ with the assist. In that game, I'm trying so hard to get me a goal, but it's not working. I just give up. I just give an assist instead. You know, make it better for my team. And the refs, the manager sent me out. In the 89th minute, I was like, it is what it is at this point. He's the manager. I'm just a player, so I can't do anything. In my head, I'm thinking, is he going to put me in this game? Yes, he did. We put in Everton. We're gonna rock the classic black. We're gonna get in the black. The blue and black. You know, your boy AJ is still tired from the last game. I didn't get any much rest. But.
Well, the weather has certainly cooperated. It's a perfect day for football here at Goodison Park on Merseyside.
I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the
Everton.
Premier away.
We had a chance. And then arrived this time, leave me a yellow card.
By the official letting the play carry on.
Because I did a stupid tackle on the heel.
Yeah, absolutely,
like,
and that's what the fans want.
What
they want
to
see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped for something like
look
that.
Look at that.
Might be able to set up the chance.
Yeah, back to AJ, boom.
And it is the
back
of the
net.
Well, it was always going to be a tight this, game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to
we
change on
both sides. We beat
Everton
1-0. I'm like, what are you doing? What are they doing? Nice goal. Ooh, great AJ. Nice assist. The keeper couldn't get that at all. 3 goals in the Premier League. I should be with like 20 goals in this thing. But the ref, I say ref, but the manager keeps sending me out. And Conte got the second goal for Chelsea, second half. Amazing. 2-0 against Everton. I think in this game, if the more goal you get, the better chance for you is to be in the leaderboard with more points. Look at that. Nice pass. We've been to tackle against Everton. He got 3 goals also.
And, a substitution
and they took out
the
love them cheeks.
Well, a second goal for them here. A lot to look forward to on the Champions
and we can
League group stage
look at that.
We've
got
each
time at the ball.
It's Chelsea up against Lille.
Knockout football, Derek. You know it's my favourite. Properly focuses the mind. That does. Well, it should do anyway. I'm looking forward to it.
My boy missing still in. What kind of pass was that? Come on, guys. We could do better
really
than that. Look at the possession.
The
55, 45.
Well.
We dominate
sure
them.
Their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Everton.
Conte now.
Conte passed the ball to Paulette. Good boy, AJ asking for the ball. I got it. Who's going in? Sidebar, I see
and
you running. I give it to him all the way.
Pass.
He's out. I'm like, okay.
Pedro making his way
Pedro.
Forward.
And missed that.
And the goal has gone in the Liverpool match. Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Liverpool.
Liverpool's winning
2-1.
Last interception. I see you win. You get the ball back. I see you, boy. Who's open?
Conte.
Look at your boy, AJ. Oh, who's open? There you go, Conte.
Pedro.
There you go, Pedro. I give it to Pedro. He gave it back to me.
It's
take the shot.
Straight forward
I don't
to
know
the
how
keeper.
I got a poor shot. The ref hold the ball nicely. And you know, your boy, AJ, just having fun over there. Ooh,
Melendo.
Look at that pass. Melendo open.
Conte.
Give it to your boy, AJ, again. Who's open? Nobody's open. Cut back. Who's open? Take the shot. Pass the ball over here.
He succeeds in clearing
give it back to AJ. Give it back to. Oh boy.
An opportunity for Pedro.
And AJ.
Poo-pooed
the ball, man. And I got subbed out. The manager said, you're done for it. And I was like, it is what it is, manager. So if you guys love this gameplay, leave a like or not, subscribe to the channel or not. I see.